Hi guys, this is Gentle Whispering. Yes, I am using my old HD camera. I'm wondering if it still makes clicking sounds. I tried to adjust it, but I don't know exactly what to adjust with the clicking sound. But anyway, I just wanted to say my most requested video that I always get. I get like at least one request a day for it, and that's magazine flipping videos. I don't know, I guess everybody just likes them so much. And I found this really old issue of Architectural Digest. And it's a December 2009 issue. Ooh, really old. But I used to be subscribed to them, but with time I got bored with it, and it got really expensive. So I decided just to stop it. But I was actually doing some renovations in my house back in 2009, so I'm guessing I was like looking for an inspiration. Anyway, I really like the sound of it because it has a pretty thick cover, and the pages are really nice and thick too, and they make really nice sounds, I think. Sticky hands. A really nice picture. It's like, it's a husky. Yes, I really like animals. I really do. Oh, Pushkin. That's the Russian poet. I'm gonna be flipping through some of them more fast. I love her ring. I also noticed that when I watch other people turn pages like that, like in real life especially, adult people, like more older people, like elderly you might say, or like, well, mature people, a lot of them, when the pages get like stuck together, they like water their fingers in their mouth, and that like, oh, that like, that just sends shivers down my spine big time. So I'm gonna do that from time to time. I hope you like that too. That's nice, watch. Very know some people probably want me to comment on my last video, but I'm not gonna. I'll tell you one thing. My mom and my dad always taught me not to say anything if I don't have anything good to say. I'm not trying to get anywhere with it, but that's my things. So if I don't have anything positive or something complimenting to say, I probably won't say it. So I don't know, I'm just not a hateful person. Everybody has their own opinions and everybody sees what they want to see. So it doesn't matter. I really like this kind of beds. What do you think? I really like the ones with the poles. With the poles on the sides and like the frame to go on top of it and like with silky sheets. I think it's just so beautiful. I really like this kind of a style, but my husband doesn't like it, so we kind of have a modern style house. Well, place. We have a condo. But still. Actually, about my mom, she's the one actually who got me into this whole design thing, because she's architect and a designer back in Russia, and pretty successful too, well, at least in my hometown. And she used to show me this journal, like this kind of magazines a lot. Used to take me to like art museums and stuff like that, and I really loved it. But you know, and she was a very actually popular designer back there. She is still. She made a few monuments even. So we have a few monuments that were designed partially by my mom in my hometown. And a few bars and like a few restaurants too, and actually even a hotel lobby in one place. So I do still think that a lot of creative people actually have SMR. What do you think? I know I keep saying it, but I really noticed that a lot of whispers are like singers, at least, or like musicians or artists of some kind. Like they have this artistic nature in them. But I don't feel like that. Oh, doggy. I still think really that it has to do something with our brain development. Maybe? I don't know. I think so. Because I have been personally pretty artistic myself all my life. I get inspired by things. I like look for a deeper meaning in things. Even though I don't have any kind of a profession, like creative profession, like an artist too or something like that. But you know, I still have some of it in me. You know, I like arts. I really enjoy photo art lately too. Oh, I think that's really nice design. Oh my gosh, look at that. Like, I like this kind of style. Like, is it contemporary casual somewhat like that? I think it's pretty cute like that. But anyway, I'm gonna be finishing this video now. I really hope you enjoyed it. I wish you guys all the best, and I will make more roleplay videos very soon. I just have been a little bit sick lately, but I'm getting better now. So I hope you enjoy my videos. I thank you for watching once again, and what do you think about red nails? I don't know, I never wear red nails, but I paint my toes and my fingernails in red. Like, I think it's a pretty nice color too. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, for being with me, and I love each and every of you, and you know that. Okay? Alright, bye-bye.